Well, here's a question. How young is too young to box? Taisha Palu is a 10-year-old girl who dreams of becoming an Olympic boxing champion.
Now, in New South Wales, she's banned from competitive fighting until she's 14. So she crossed the border into the ACT for a bout with another girl. 10 News was there.
Taisha Palu is in the red corner, her opponent Monique in blue. Both the girls are 10 and love to fight. This is Taisha's first proper bout. In New South Wales, where she's from, girls must be 14 to compete. But too impatient to wait, Taisha went to the ACT, where the legal age is 10. The day begins at weigh-in. With both girls around just 30 kilos, they're cleared as a match. The fight goes for three rounds of 1.5 minutes each.
You just got to get back to basics, mate. One, two, one, two.
For the first time in London, women's boxing will become an Olympic sport. For little Taisha, it's now her dream. But doctors say that ambition could have dangerous health consequences.
The child's brain is a very delicate structure, very vulnerable to injury, and certainly the age of 10 is far too young for a child to be involved in a sport like boxing.
But Taisha's coach and family want the age limit lowered.
They wear headgear, breastplates, groin guards, all the rest of it. So 16-ounce gloves for sparring, it's very safe.
Taisha's mother insists she'll support her daughter's dreams.
It's a sport, she wants to do it, she's a girl, she does it. I don't mind.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner with a score of 3-1 is the red corner, Taisha.
Now, this story has provoked widespread debate, and tomorrow we'll take it further. We'll speak to current boxing champions as well as boxing authorities, and we've also requested an interview with the new New South Wales Sports Minister, Graham Annesley, and I'm told that in opposition, the Coalition did support lowering the legal age to 10. So to find out what they have to say tomorrow, tune in to 10 News at 5.
10's Ellie Southwood, thank you.